look at how cute this is. It is a solid black material. The back of it is different than the other ones. It is a straight crisscross back. I love that for this. It gives it something different. Breaks it up from the other dresses. Super cute. We also have a nice deep V-neck for the front of it. Love how sexy this is. Like, this is just like a total little sexy black dress. Something I would totally wear out to like the bar or the club or just a general night out. I love this. It is so cute, so comfy, and it's just like super sexy too. So another key detail about this dress is we have another leg slit. Look at how cute this is. This one is on the left side of the dress and we only have one. So this one's on the left, the other one is on the right. We love that. We love little leg slits. Gives it something sexy, some more detail, and just like opens up the fabric, something more to look at. I love that for these types of lingeries and apparels. Give a little slit up the side and just like gives it something more to look at and is just more sexy. I don't know, that's just my opinion. This fabric is super soft. It's a little see-through if you get like right up close and personal, some bright lights and stuff, but it's not like blatantly see-through, which I love. This is just the perfect little nightgown dress, perfect little going out dress. I love it. Like, I can wear this for so many different occasions, and it's fabulous. Like, who would have thought a little nightgown dress could be worn several different ways? I love that. So we are moving on to the last item for today's Avid Love Lingerie haul. If you loved all of these items, you can shop them by clicking the links down below. You can also follow Avid Love down on social media to be the first to keep up with all their posts and all that fun stuff. So, we are going to get the last piece on, and I will be right back with the last piece so we can move on with our magical day and do some other magical things. I love you guys. Thank you so much for your support and love on all my videos. It means the world to me, and I hope you guys love this video as much as I love filming it for you guys. I'll be right back.